We had a big windstorm the other night and it's blowing these trees over right across the track. So because they're sitting up in the air, I'm going to get the digger and just hold the weight while I cut them, just so they don't come back on me. They don't seem to be rotten. I think must have just been, the wind was really strong and it's just pushed them over. And also we had a bit of rain, so it sort of loosened up the roots, I suppose. Seems a bit of a shame to cut up the trunks for firewood. There's quite a bit of timber in there, so I might just put those aside and mill them up with a chainsaw mill later on. That's a lot better. I can actually drive through there now. Nice little stack of firewood for next winter. I've left a nice log there to mill up. It's a good 3.5-4 meters long. Get some good planks out of that, I think. You can see how old the tree was. It must be a good 35, 40 years old. So it's definitely worth milling. Too good for firewood anyway.